with you. A moment passes, the collector looks up.
Ah, Redigost. Good to see you again. What level are you filling my coffers today?
Well, not breaking any records, but it's a good haul, all things considered.
Redigost pulls out 3 bottles and places them on the counter.
Wow. You know, most harvesters consider it a good haul when they come back with 2 vials of sap. You're something special, my friend, a real harvester. You want it in gold, credits, or acorns?
Gold.
The collector pulls out a set of scales and begins weighing 1 bullion.
Quite a little haul, my friend.
Redigost fills out a ticket as the old man.
You know, it's getting more dangerous. It's getting more dangerous out there. The stuff is harder to find.
So, you're still set on leaving? I could do with a harvester like you in collections.
Redigost works silently. He shuffles through some papers. We see he has set his postcard on the table beside him. As he works, he glances at it.
It's a good career, collections. And better than that pipe dream, whatever it is these days, Ether. I know what you think. It looks pretty in the pictures, but life isn't any better there than it is here. And you already have a place here. This is your home. Every dimension has gone dark.
It's been a good run, and I really appreciate everything you've done. I've just gone too far.
The collector sighs, but stamps the papers Redigost puts in front of him.
You're the last of an old faith, kiddo. The things that come out of the ground are all that matter there.
Thanks, old friend.